things, even in the armor. I know a lot of it's kind of like skin tight, doesn't really flow, but. Oh yeah, beat this, Witcher! Oh, I don't need my weapon out. Look at that. I like that shit right there. Probably some pigs over here in need of killing. Get that off my map. So, let's go kill them. Don't think I went this way before because I didn't know where it went. You don't need it. Date. Let's heat things up. Goblins mating on my watch. That would kill me. That swim over there would definitely kill me. Just so you know, this is where they film the intro to all the Paramount movies. Holy crap, if you just got that cat, I'll probably end up going to that castle. Over there. Way over there. That's awesome. You got these friggin' troughs that go nowhere. Oh, I got a feeling I'm gonna be jumped. If I was drunk, I'd take this road, so. Glass sword. I need mana plant and obsidian. That's if I went like caster. Still, that's awesome. I hood. By the end of this game, I'll be able to take on a whole army and win. I'll win my revenge. Uh-oh. Mana plants. Oh yeah. Thank you. goddamn time. I can come back over here. That leg, which means I just have to get to the shaved maiden. Which means... Let's see if I can go flying down this hill. Yeah. Roads where I'm going, I don't need roads. Exactly how this thing works. Stand here a minute, see if they do it again. Watch the log. Wow. It was way out there. Take a look at that. Keep an eye on that rod. It's like... It's real too heavy. There, it's like way outside the camera. I'll put it in later. It's like way later.
Ah, there you are again! Go the leg!
Righto, I do.
I got your wooden leg.
Here's your wooden leg.
I guess I owe you a favor, don't I?
Looks that way.
Hi, Fogley. Hey. Can't talk to her anymore. Awesome. Hi, guys, I'm back.
Oi! The bridge is closed.
But I thought you'd let me through if I gave you a keg of mead.
You've got mead? Hand it over.
This is what happens.
Can I pass by then?
Sure you can, if the mead tastes good.
Yeah, this is why Dopey doesn't talk, you know, all the seven dwarfs. And also, I want his bow.
I won't give you the entire barrel, but I'll let you try it. Here, have a drink.
Gave him the entire...
You give Hugh lad some of the mead, but not me! I don't think that's gonna get you over the bridge!
Oh, okay.
Okay, sorry. Here. Have a sip.
I won't let you do, even though he's the one in charge.
Do I know you? I feel so strange.
Tell your friends in there to open the gate.
What? Oh, the gate. Oi! Open the gate!
Oh god, you guys are so easy. And we're running, and search the place.
Aye.
You have a helmet. You guys suck as brigands. You're supposed to have, like, treasure and shite.
Are you one of Dartan's men?
No, I've just put an end to Dartan.
So I can finally cross the bridge. Thank you.
Don't mention it. I only did what was necessary to finally reach Silver Lake.
Silver Lake? I fear you might have a problem, my friend.
What do you mean, problem?
Well, if you want to get to Silver Lake from here, you'll need to go through the Valley of Blood. But the Baron of Stuart has blocked any access to the valley because of the battle raging there. Nobody gets through without a permit.
Who can I get one
from? Are retarded.
You'll need to talk to the Baron directly. As far as I know, he's the only one who can give you a permit.
Where do I find the Baron?
In the Citadel, in the heart of Stuart. That's the town up there on the rock in the sea.
I'd like to look at your goods.
I think I'll call it here.